You know it's been you hitting us from the inside, Rolla. Smiling in my face the whole fucking time, man.
Yeah, she said that shit like you truly believe it.
I do.
Nah, you don't. Because if you did, my black ass when he ain't got a chance to sit down.
I'm offering you a chance to come clean.
Nah, that ain't it. You offer me a chance to convince you. Okay, I play along. So, you saying I hit your shipment, I kill fat ass Annabelle, I stab Ruiz, and what else I do?
A few weeks ago, you had a courier of mine jump the woman.
Damn. I've been a busy motherfucker.
We know about the hitter you hired, a female. Latina.
A bitch. Me. That's a tall tale, G.
Don't fuck with me, boy. Ruiz is down to go to war. Tommy is convinced. Don't fuck with me. Heard you went through your brothers in Miami to hire the chick.
Yeah, I went to Miami, sure. And got a goddamn tan. I ain't getting no hitter in a skirt.
Look me in the eyes, like a man. Tell me you did it, just on the shit.
I can't do it, Captain. I get Ruiz, yeah, his bitch ass go by, but I'm gonna be on them corners, no doubt. And Eminem, but shit, we both know he ain't never liked me. But neither of them bring you to shooting the boy you raised from the streets, do they? Kanan, right? You and that crazy motherfucker still tight after all these years. Shit, you trust him more than anybody. Even Tommy. Question is, G, what the fuck do he gain from pointing you in my direction?
You don't gain a motherfucking anything. He's my friend.
I'm your friend. I am your friend. Say we supposed to get 10 inches tonight, huh?